away the puck. It's Steinberg up the left wing for Jagan, trying to squeeze past Johnson, who stayed right with him. And Donahoe's going to take another penalty. He hammered Steinberg from behind. And now everybody's going to get into it. Donahoe's front and center in most of it. Steinberg comes right back after him. They're going to drop the gloves. Unbelievable. In a pandemic, they're throwing gloves. Oh, Donahoe over the top on Steinberg. These two have come together a couple of times, and their nights will both come to a conclusion as they continue to throw punches. Donahoe coming over the top. So Steinberg. Donahoe switches hands. And now the linesman will have to try and break that one up. The spirited scrap there. Steinberg and Donahoe. Donahoe's going to get the initial penalty as well. Steinberg and Donahoe both gone for the night. The initial penalty was coming to Donahoe as he hit Steinberg into the boards. So at least there was going to be a 2-10, maybe a check from behind. Not a dangerous one that looked like it was going to injure Steinberg, but definitely enough to warrant a penalty of some kind. And then he went back after it. Then Steinberg got up, came right back after him. They dropped the gloves in a spirited tilt. These are exhibition games. You wouldn't know it. So we'll see. The officials are talking about it right now. Again, if I was a wagering man, which I'm not really, I think the Warriors are going to get a power play out of this at least for 2 minutes.